Hello and welcome to another one of my book talk videos. Today we'll be taking a look at The Hobbit by J.R.R. Tolkien, and this is the deluxe slipcase edition from HarperCollins. It comes in a slipcase like this, which is dark green, or so I have understood, as my color vision is not great, I cannot really make the difference. But here you can see some really nice artwork on it. It's like golden red. Very nice. I really like how it looks. You can see the rune here through this hole here. I mean, it's very sturdy slipcase. I really like it. And with the book comes this sort of little note. And here you can see that it has the definitive edition of the text, fully reset and corrected for this special edition with many unique features. And if you would like to pause the video to read this, feel free to do so now. Some more. It's a very nice edition, as it says here. Quarter bound in green, stamped in red and gold, foil on grey boards, and housed in a matching slipcase. And with the good quality paper and the green silk ribbon marker. And I'm a sucker for ribbons. I like them. Here you can see the book. It's already out of the slipcase because the slipcase is very tight. And I wanted just to get in the video already going. It's very hard to get out of the book. At least it was for the first time. But here you can see the book, HarperCollins, and the J.R.R. insignia here. It's a very nice edition. Some nice artworks. This has quite a lot of these artworks presented in the book. The paper is pretty thick and feels really nice. Here you can see what else from Tolkien series. It's some nice artwork. I really like it. The Hill, Hobbit and Across the Water. I mean, I was looking for a good quality edition of The Hobbit, and then I saw this book. I think it was from Pontus Presents channel. You really should take a look. It's a great channel here on YouTube. And as you can see, it's set in linotype planting and printed and bound by Printing Express in Hong Kong. I don't know if the paper is acid free, it doesn't say here. So here you have the foreword that continues for quite some time with some nice artwork here and there. Let's see, how long does it go? This is actually a second take on this video because the first time I got a phone call in the middle of it. And as I cannot edit, it just ended the video there and it was ruined. So here you can see what it contains. And here are the illustrations at what pages they are. I will only show one of my favorites soon, but here you can see the map with runes that come out if you watch it across the light, which is a really nice touch in my opinion. And I'm a sucker for maps. I mean, I love maps. A good map is always a great purchase, in my opinion. Let's see. Oh, here's some artwork, but I want to show the one that I really like. It's about the tree. Was it orcs or trolls? I don't remember what's in English. Here, the three trolls. The three trolls are turned to stone. I like trolls and goblins and such. In Finnish we've got Wurkaten peikko. Here you can see the text. It's a very nice size, very easy to read. And doesn't really bleed through, if any. I mean, I don't see any bleed through, which is really nice. And here you can see the ribbon. I mean, this is a very good quality edition. It feels very nice in hand. And here you can see map on the back. All in all, it's very good edition. It cost me 55 euros. And I must say that with the quality of the paper and thickness of everything, I mean, I'm very happy with my purchase. I will now pause the video and show you it in its slipcase. And here you go. It looks really nice in the slipcase. Here you can see the rune. As I said, all in all, very good edition for the price that I got it. It was 55 euros from Ad Libris. It came through a Finnish bookstore from there, but I mean, it's a great edition and I can highly recommend this to anyone. So, thank you for watching. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments and bye for now.